If you could take one single away to make sure that a band doesn't succeed as much as it has, what would it be? I'll go first. Mine, Nickelback, You Remind Me.